I wear this ink like diamonds, cling to the swing like violence. Clinch my seat as I shoot the pilot. Brand new seat through dry, tired eyelids. Scream what I think and still sink into silence. Private and reserved and a nerve to be alone. A virus with no cure, fear I'll never find a host. Fear I'll sever what I've grown, it's clear I'm reaping what I sow. I'll smear these babbles, battle till the death blow for blow. Although, I don't know, I'm just looking for a home. Ever since your dear John, I've lived along as John Doe. A strong show, but inside I'm weak. Busted gears, polished and marked as antique. Marketed as unique, kind and sweet. Although he's a piece, he'll make your life complete. Repeatedly though, others scope through the smoke. So I'll search for you like lost ghosts in the snow. I'll go stalk or I'll haunt, taunt fate with a knife. And until you say stop, flaunt viscera on sight. Or try and describe this fucking mess inside. And squeeze every single second I can out of time. I'll stand high to these feels, square up to brawl. And smash my heart on these beats till it's a bloody pulp. And when that engine stalls and I've driven myself insane, I'll still search for my heart in an attempt to reclaim now. No gain, I'll remain like this. Too disdained for the pain I've missed. It's inhumane to feel insane as bliss. So down the drain I go into the deep abyss. Now that ship has sailed, left port in the night. Whether I win or fail, it's important to fight. Now what doesn't kill me kinda makes me feel alive. But what doesn't kill me kinda makes me wish to die. So if I make it out in one piece, I'll survive. And if I shake out the weak from this peace of mind, may not be so bleak for a heart to reside. Then one day, again, maybe speak of you and I. So I'll try and get by without thoughts of you. Pretend it's not eating me alive, but it's rotting through. Dissolving the ink from around these seeping wounds. I'll scream, I don't need you, and I most certainly do now. Who'd have thought it'd end up like this? Loving and laughing with zero intent. Committed to that laugh in many words spoke. Stoked the fire with every puff of smoke. Now I'll post cryptic shit just to misconstrue. I'll fight the desire to write inspired solely by you. Regroup and try to true up my path. Glue up my frail sails and toughen my weakened mass. Patched up my holes and packed up to go. Matched up my goals and dispatched tenfold. Tentpole, bent holes, stitched up sails. Thin walls, but the pitch, I'll admit, can prevail. Exhaled and railed the last coffin in my nail. So I'll bail before these words turn stale. And impale every verb like I'm Vatislav. And drink the blood as it drips just to stay young. Won't cut the tongue from my mouth, I'll breathe words for my health. And murder time, cause I'm too much of a bitch to turn the knife on myself. In this hell, I'll yell for something new. To break this spell where I excel at suffering through. Whether it's you or I, who can fix this backlash? No one knows it's a cipher, even the Zodiac can't crack. Ask Arthur Lee Allen or Hendrix Guy and let him figure out why I spell my shit with two eyes now. Clue lies through dry field, time rule drives, rhymes through lines I wind. Crimes I designed to hide, and how far I impart this darn heart of mine. And if you're so damn inclined to define what's keeping me alive, in due time you'll soon arrive. But you'll have to sift through the grime to find more important rhymes I've stabbed the words I've assigned. Knife in hand, I'll strike as planned. I might have just panicked, but with the right demand and the fight to stand, I might just have a chance of wreaking some havoc. I've had it, lost it, mad fucking pissed when I tossed it. Dragged to the pen since I dropped it. Dragged as it hits like a ton of bricks. I'll admit I'm sick from exhaustion. Forget I didn't do shit to stop it. Not alone, I'm home with these beats to talk with. All is well that ends in hell, thanks to misinterpreting, flipping a prophet. I'll scream the softest. IQ to give a glimpse into who's the smartest. Stocked up on gas just to get the farthest. Yet no one throws the beat close with the heart of an artist.